For more than 20 years, Volunteers of America has used Mather Airport as a solution for homelessness.
We have 5 homeless programs on the campus that serve 400 people a day.
8 years after going through the homeless program, Marcus Robinson is now an employee.
If there was other programs that did the things that we do, I think that can put a big dent in what we see in the homelessness here in Sacramento and California in general.
When successful, the average stay is 10 months to transition from the streets to a stable life, but with a wait list, 4 to 6 months.
From what I've seen in the past, everything has just been a Band-Aid. You know, it's not really fixing it. It's just fix it for the moment. You see shelters open and shelters close within, you know, 6-8 months. We need something more permanent.
Last month, Sacramento City-run shelter closed after 16 months. Volunteers of America ran the wraparound services, placing more than 200 into temporary and permanent housing. Although other sites are in the works, the closure is stalling the momentum of progress.
Yes, it's very frustrating. Again, there's just not enough services for the size of the population right now. And we were just, in my opinion, getting into a flow with that shelter.
Governor Gavin Newsom is now creating a task force to find successful local homelessness programs and bring them up to scale.
We got work to do. This is a national disgrace.
Yeah.
It's happened on our watch. We own this.
With Sacramento Mayor Darrell Steinberg and Los Angeles County Supervisor Mark Ridley Thomas as co-chairs.
We're going to come back with some very clear set of recommendations about what it's going to take to bring to scale that which we know already works.
Looking forward to the governor's deep-pocketed canvas for solutions to a growing crisis.
Not everybody is going to have the opportunity to get a decommissioned Air Force base to work in, but you can definitely scale this.
Vicky Gonzalez, KCRA 3 News.